Now, 30 years after his first solo.
And I know it's true.
Oh my God.